Hey guys, this is Blue Force Brittney. I'm here at One Shot Tactical in Trenton, Ontario. And Darren here has asked me and Larry Vickers to come out to just do a little meet and greet. So we're here in his store. If you haven't ever been to One Shot Tactical, they carry a lot of high-end brands. So they carry Blue Force gear, Arc'teryx, Daniel Defense, Knights Armament, Multitasker. So make sure you come check them out. So we have a new product out, and it's called Rack Minus. And the idea is that basically we made a MOLLE platform for all of your MOLLE modular pouches, but eliminated as much weight as we could. So the technology that we used is called MOLLE Minus, and then the actual rack, again, is Rack Minus. So altogether, I think that the total weight is like 173 grams. I'm not entirely positive. But it's completely waterproof, and right now it just comes in multicam, but if you needed to, you can reverse it and just use the Coyote Brown backer. So this is our ultralight dump pouch. We produced this for a while, but it was a little bit bigger, so we made it even smaller because we realized that it would just take up just two rows of MOLLE. So it is MOLLE compatible with our Helium Whisper backing system, super durable. But basically it just stuffs up inside of elastic pouch, and all you have to do to deploy is pull this little strap and you have your dump pouch. So you can hold I think up to like 11 PMAGs, which is crazy, and then it's got a little drawstring, so you can just do that, cinch it up, so it's there when you need it and it's hidden when you don't need it. Hey, so I'm here with Larry Vickers, and Larry and Blue Force Gear have a sling together. So Larry and our owner of the company, Ashley Burnsid, got together,
many years ago. Yeah, many years ago.
Yeah, and collaborated on what is now our best-selling, by far, product and sling. So Larry's going to talk to you a little bit about it.
It's called the Vickers Combat Application Sling. It's only available from Blue Force Gear. The key behind it is the quick adjust slider right here on this tab. So you can shorten it or lengthen it depending on your circumstances. It allows you to switch shoulders, whatever the case may be. They also have newer versions that also clip into the rear, and you can convert essentially a two-point to a single point if you so desire. They have versions for the M240 and M249 machine guns that have Nomex up front, so in case they, let's say, drape across a hot barrel, it's not gonna melt through your sling. Sling has been recently adopted by the United States Marine Corps as the recommended sling for M4s and M16s. Semper Fi. And we're very happy with the product. We have many thousands in the field. Soldiers use them overseas with excellent results. If you haven't checked it out, do yourself a favor. Check out the Blue Force Gear Vickers Combat Application Sling.
So just going to talk about a couple products that we have that a lot of people don't know about. This is our LMAC.
right?
Okay, restart.
Sorry, right? Guys, come on, man.
Hey guys, so I'm back with the...
She's not a pro.
Who is that again talking?
She's not a pro. She's not used to doing this.